Superbon, the champion, seeking revenge. Grigorian, the challenger, seeking the goal. Front kick early from Superbon. In the white and red. Nice stiff jab from the champ. Outside leg kick from Superbon. High on the thigh. Plenty of instructions early on from both corners. Front kick again from Superbon. Just testing the waters of the midsection. Grigorian wants to get inside those kicks and land the granite hands.
Here comes that pressure coming from Grigorian. Superbon's already starting to let go of those kicks, utilizing the push kick well just to manage distance.
Look how Superbon managed to frame him off and create that space, shoots out that jab again down the center corridor.
Superbon's got some really good extension. The way he's able to just extend out, he's able to find just a little bit extra on the reach.
Outside leg kick from Superbon. Step through knee, nicely done. Front kick again to the midsection, belly button through the back. Superbon pouring with the lead hand, measuring for that outside leg kick, and already you see the reddening on the lead thigh of Marat Grigorian. Another jab from Superbon.
Superbon, he's got to deal with this pressure, and I like the way he's trying to deal with it with that push kick. Grigorian's trying to circle him into that power side. He's doing a good job of cutting off the corner so far.
Grigorian is going to try and get Superbon to drop that left hand so Marat can power over with the right.
Good job by Superbon to circle out.
Gloves high on both men. Grigorian a front kick off the lead leg. Superbon, nice little quarter angle. Fakes the low kick, then goes the outside thigh kick. High check from Grigorian.
I like the fakes coming from Superbon as he's landing the push kick. You're gonna see him lift up the knee just to fake it, and then he's throwing something else.
Under 1 minute remaining, first round set for five of this championship fight. Loaded up on the right hand there, Grigorian. Drifts off to center circle, eats another jab. The jab has worked well. The leg kick's been the prime weapon for Superbon. Knees from both men to the upper ribs. Superbon gets the head off the center line, avoids the left. Double front kicks from Superbon off the lead leg. Make it in triplicate. Jab again. The jab's getting through. Needs a right hand for company. Leg kick also connecting. There's already the swelling, the bruising on the lead thigh of Marat Grigorian.
Nice step through knee there off of the push kick. Everything's getting set up right now off of that lead push kick.
High instructions from Olivia Costa, former Muay Thai fighter. Roundhouse kick of beauty to the waist there, and another teep from Superbon. Beautiful end to the first round from Superbon, the world's champion. All right, let's go to Rich Franklin, the Ace Hall of Famer. Rich, your thoughts after one.
Yeah, Superbon's doing a great job of creating that distance there with that front push kick, and he's actually stepping backwards and utilizing that link that Mitch brought up before. Extending his jab. If I was in Grigorian's corner right now, I would tell him, listen, you need to back Superbon up against the cage so that he can't move backwards. When he had Superbon backed up against that cage and was cutting off the corners, he did his best work there in combinations.
Great to have the expertise of Rich Franklin with this dragon. Unofficially on my scorecard, I'll go 10-9, Superbon after one.
Yeah, he looks real sharp. He's able to utilize that push kick, keep the distance, and just understanding that range is what he's doing. I like the way he's faking it. He's landing the push kick, and then he's fading, and he's utilizing the jab well. And he's also starting to touch up the face of Marat. Marat needs to put a little bit more pressure on him and land some big shots.
Jab from Superbon to a high lift round kick to open up the second stanza. Nice front kick. He's been using that front kick off the lead leg all night. Four punch combination from Grigorian. Couldn't land a clean blow, however. Superbon circling into the power side of Grigorian, showing little respect for the right hand. Nice two strike combination from Superbon. Pokes him with the right hand. Misses with the outside leg kick there, Superbon. Grigorian trying to measure for the right. Good step through knee to the upper left rib cage. And again, that teep off the lead leg, causing problems for Marat Grigorian. Jab again from the champ. Oh, look at that. Little pirouette. Gets underneath the left hand of Grigorian.
Beautiful angle creation by Superbon. I'd like to see him spin off and then throw something. But I think he does respect the power of Marat. He just knows the range and the distance at which those punches are coming. Oh, so he's able to do things like that.
That was the tape kick off the back leg, the power leg from Superbon. Switches it up. Gregorian's got to solve the problem of the jab and the front kicks. Superbon, though, cannot get overconfident and start to drop his hands. He knows that Gregorian can knock him out. 28 seconds last time. But since then, both men have been undefeated. Gregorian, tight double forearms guard. Comes in jabbing, eats that right hand. There's the front kick again from Superbon. Jab two from Gregorian falls short on the cross. Look at this, the opening, finding it between the arms to the midsection that's also reddened on Marat Grigorian.
Nice body shot landed by Grigorian. Superbon's doing good work at this distance, though.
Left hook from Superbon, Gregorian went downstairs. Gregorian got to start to apply more pressure on the inside here.
I think he heard you, he's starting to do it, Michael.
Front kick off the lead leg again from Superbon. These ones are high.
But he needs to deal with that. I'd like to see him parry that out of the way, try to get out of the way of that push kick because it's scoring every single time. Nice body shot, though, landed by Gregorian.
Ground kick from Superbon, gets the head off the center line, evades the right hand, not so the leg kick. Good, front kick digs the balls of the feet, sways the toes. Perfect technique from Superbon. Gregorian, key eyes after these techniques.
Now Gregorian's starting to land, putting the combinations together. I like him following up with a leg kick. Nice little uppercut combination there.
Maybe the best punch so far from Gregorian. Good outside leg kick, high on the thigh. We go to the towels, into the second. You're watching 1X. Wherever you're joining us on pay-per-view right around the world, hope you're enjoying this opening match.
I like the way Superbon is interrupting the rhythm of Gregorian, right? He's throwing something, usually in mid-combination of Gregorian. Gregorian needs to find a way to complete his combination, maybe create a little bit of an angle after he throws two, step off, throw the third, and then the fourth, because he's there for the answer, and that's where the interruption is occurring.
Next round, please stay focused. Take more water and stay focused. Now you're doing great, but next round, please stay focused more.
It's what I spoke about in the previous round. He's got to stay focused, not get complacent, not get overconfident. And the corner's recognized that too. Superbon, I've got him ahead two rounds after two. 10-9 in both rounds for the champion on my unofficial scorecard. Gregorian has got to find a way to get past the front kicks. Past the jab. Superbon kicking to the ribs. In the first round, he went to the left. Now the right ribs of Gregorian are ready. Marat trying to close the distance. Go inside the phone booth. Land the hand. Nice left hook just clicked in. A little too shallow on the jaw. But nonetheless, the signs are there from Marat Gregorian.
You can see Marat's trying to push forward, a lot more aggression coming from the challenger as he's marching forward, landing some significant shots on Superbon. This pressure is starting to go.
Step through knee from Superbon, knee from Gregorian off the right. Jab two, kangaroo from Marat, then through the left hook. Uppercut. Superbon attacking the ribs here. The right side of the body of Gregorian looks like it's sunburned. And they clutch. 150 remains.
Superbon let go of a few of those kicks. I like how he switches to southpaw to start going to those body kicks of him. Right there, that left kick is beautiful.
Oh, the elevation of the counter. Beautiful stuff from Superbon. That was super. Gregorian touches him with the left hand. Superbon closes him down, advances to his corner. Damaging the ribs again. He's perhaps trying to get Gregorian to drop that right arm and allow him to come over the top with the left roundhouse. There it is. Uppercut from Grigorian. Little grin there from Superbon. Another uppercut went higher than my cholesterol. Both men trade kicks. Push off. Nicely done from Superbon. Grigorian thought about the bolo punch. Step through knee from the chair. Nice. Tape off the back leg.
That's what he's doing. He's to keep that distance because you can see the pressure just keeps coming from Grigorian. Grigorian's broken a lot of people's spirit with this relentless pressure. But Superbon's utilizing that push kick just to interrupt the pressure coming from Grigorian.
30 seconds left. Third round.
Superbon with the counter right. Grigorian covered up. These kicks of Superbomb, the placement of the teeps to the midsection, the left round kick to the ribs, his left and leg kicks, that's how he left them at home, there's one. After you use them so well in the opening round, step through knee. That is placement.
But as we hit those championship rounds, Michael, is this volume of Marat Grigorian going to start to wear on the champion?
Another round in the books, Dragon. How did you see it?
Slight edge to Superbon.
Okay, let's get the thoughts from the Hall of Famer, the ace, Rich Franklin.
Yeah, I really like the way that Superbon is managing the space between these two guys. You can see there when Grigorian landed that combination on the inside, it's when he had Superbon's back up against the cage. He landed that beautiful uppercut. But Superbon's doing just such a good job with that teep kick, the front kick, and the jab as well. So Grigorian has to shut his footwork down.
Unofficially, I've got it 30-27 for the champion Superbon after three. From inside the sold out, an amazing sight. Singapore Indoor Stadium for 1X, the Featherweight Kickboxing Championship of the world on the line. And immediately back to the teep from Superbon. Some power in that left from Grigorian. Superbon momentarily dropped his right hand. Grigorian goes head hunting. Still dangerous with the hands, Marat Grigorian.
Always dangerous with the hands, Michael, is Grigorian.
Tries to create room, forces the uppercut. Nice overhand right there from Marat. Parries the front kick. Disguised the needed Superbon. Uppercut from Grigorian. Leans into the low kick. Doesn't parry the teep. Chance for a knee. It's a high kick instead from in close. Hard to throw, hard to land. Double team. Oh, step through knee. Tries to fold him in half like a piano accordion.
Hides that well. Everything's being set up off of that teep.
Long range teep.
Didn't quite find the target. Going back on the bike, trying to push forward.
I wonder if some frustration is creeping in on Marat Grigorian. Superbon takes the leg kick. Half uppercut from Grigorian. Teep again from Superbon. Step through knee. It's a beautiful technique. Gets under. Weaves the hooks. Counters with a kick off the lead. And another front kick off the back leg.
Superbon's not throwing the right kick as much as he normally does. He's kind of throwing it to the leg, and also as a push kick, he's throwing the left kick a lot more. I wonder if something's going on with his right leg.
Loads up on the body shot to Superbon, forces him back. There's the step through knee. Every round, Superbon is bringing something new to the party. In this round, it's the step through knee to the body. The tenderized, battered, bruised, the kaleidoscope of colors on the body of Marat Grigorian. High kick from Superbon, going for the headache maker. Uppercut from Grigorian. Superbon tries to sweep out the inside leg, a teep off the back leg, step through knee again. Oh, the jab. Superbon working these subtle angles, making it hard for Grigorian to find him when on the inside. You've just got to look at Grigorian's body and the story it tells. The reddening, the bruising, the punishment he has endured from the knees and round kicks and front kicks of the champion. Another round in the books, I feel, for Superbon.
Well-managed round for Superbon. Good use of the push kick, just keeping him at bay. And he's dealing with this really well, this relentless pressure that comes from Superbon. Look at him. I like the way he's utilizing that uppercut. But then Superbon keeps going back to the kicks, keeps finding a way to keep Marat Grigorian in his kicking range and just doing a lot of good point scoring. Boom with the knee. I love that step through knee. One of his major weapons of this match has been that push kick, fake the push kick, step through with the knee.
Folks, as a thank you to our fans, you get to award one performance bonus of the night. Head to one social media platforms to vote now. Who should get a performance bonus? Make your vote. Final round. Unofficially, I've got a 40-36 to Superbon after four, which means Grigorian needs to knock the champion out. Superbon jabs. What will he bring to the table in this round? And Grigorian ups the tempo. Raises the aggressor meter. He must. Front kick. Knee. Grigorian grunting. Key eye. Nice leg kick from Grigorian. Timed that well. And Superbon smiles at Inciavis. Yep, not bad. So too the uppercut. Do you feel dragging? Do you sniff? Do you sense that Grigorian is going to find the target here?
I think he's going to try to. I think he's going to do everything in his power to find it. And you can see it. It's that left uppercut is really scoring well for Grigorian. Especially these close range shots right there. Boom, that uppercut again.
How Superbon manages to throw that high kick from such close range is phenomenal. Jab two, falls short. Superbon lands the right cross, lands the front kick, as he has all night. Uppercut, just not enough mustard behind it. Step through knee from the champion. It has worked a treat for him. The ribs and the solar plexus of the challenger have taken an absolute shellacking. Again, round kick to the ribs, poking jab, step through knee. On the inside, Grigorian hoping for that diesel piston of an uppercut. Right hook to the mandible. Another one comes over the top. Superbon got to be careful not to leave the arms hanging out there when he tries to frame off. Teeps again. Used defensively. Used to set up something else. Get off the center line. Worked nicely for him. Beautiful. Gets it off the center line again. Avoids the jab. Under a minute remaining for Marat Grigorian to find a knockout on Superbon. He loads up the right. Loads the uppercut. Almost took out the ring lights. Up, up, up. 40 seconds to go now, Dragon.
Marat's trying. He's trying to push forward, trying to be aggressive. But Superbon's just distance management is so difficult to deal with. Even when Marat gets close, Superbon's able to utilize that beautiful footwork just to find the angle and then counter.
We told you Superbon was a whole different breed of animal. Since the Superbon that got knocked out in 28 seconds by Marat Grigorian some 4 years ago. Grigorian's got 15 seconds to find a knockout. Eats another teep and another teep. Thought about a needed Superbon. Final 10 seconds. Is it the last uppercut from Marat? The right hand from Superbon. Is there one big punch from Grigorian left? There is not. We are going to the judges as Superbon pumps the fists into the air. He is extraordinary. Many people call him Buakaw 2.0. A Thai flag in Superman style is worn cape fashion. Superbon. Look at that. That's amazing to try and throw a head kick from such close range. Very difficult. step through knee was a treat in the third, fourth, and fifth rounds, particularly the fourth round. The teep all night. Grigorian tried the uppercut time and time again, just couldn't get off that one big salvo he wanted to land clean. Let's go to Tom Lau and find out our winner.
To present the belt for this match, we have the chairman and CEO of ONE Championship, Mr. Chachri Sitjodong. And now, ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds of battle, we turn to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision. And still, ONE Featherweight Kickboxing Champion of the World!